How to delete a ChatGPT account. This video is going to be a step-by-step guide to help you with your ChatGPT account deletion. Let's get started. You can delete your ChatGPT account by two methods, and the first one is through the help chat, for which you have to be logged in into the website of OpenAI, and the second one is by sending the email. Please note that both of these processes will take 1 to 2 weeks for the completion. And at first, I'm gonna show you how you can do it through the help chat. Go to your any browser and type OpenAI. Click on the very first link, which is the official website of OpenAI. Scroll down and tap on login. Now enter your email address and tap continue. Enter your password and again password and again. Once you've successfully logged in, at the top you can see the question mark icon with the help written there. Just go ahead and click on it. Now click on the message, which is in between home and the help icon, and you can see this account deletion option there. Just go ahead and click on it, and you will be asked if you want to really delete your account or not, and you have to reply delete my account, and that is how you do it. Now let's talk about the another method, which is sending the email. Do make sure that you are sending this email from the email address that you have used to create the ChatGPT account, or else it's not gonna work. So yeah, once you've made sure of that, go ahead and click on compose. You will be sending this email to deletion@openai.com. So write that, and on the subject you're gonna have to write account deletion request. And on the body, you have to write, please delete my account. And that's all. You have to go ahead and send this email, and within 1 to 2 weeks, your account will be deleted. These were the two methods of which you can use to delete your ChatGPT account. I hope the video was useful. Thank you so much for watching.